What does the airport and architecture have in common? It is the direction of wind that is important. In April, as you can see, the direction is primarily from the southwest. And when it comes to January, the wind is from the north. How is that important? Well, you can orient your building to allow for passive cooling to occur inside the building. Combine that with cross ventilation ideas, you can locate your window to allow your house to breathe. Subscribe for more content.